Did you know that in the Book of Life, the Spanish dubbing of the movie, La Muerte is called La Catrina? This is obviously Posada's Catrina, a popular iconic skeletal lady that has become associated with the festivities of the Día de Muertos. Her main attribute is a gorgeous hat. In the movie, the modern Mexican icon, La Catrina, and the classic icon, Lady Death, are fused in a single role as the ancient Mayan goddess of death, ruling over one of the lands of the dead.